And I'm just running this pretty much wide open on my spray gun.